We interrupt our program of dance music to bring you a special bulletin from the Intercontinental Radio News. At 20 minutes before 8 Central Time, Professor Farrell of the Mount Jennings Observatory, Chicago, Illinois, reports observing several explosions of incandescent gas occurring at regular intervals on the planet Mars. The spectroscope indicates the gas to be hydrogen and moving towards the Earth at enormous velocity. Professor Pierce of the Observatory of Princeton confirms Farrell's observation and describes the phenomenon as, quote, like the gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-gamma-g